No, I'd put that in a barge, and I know it does have some room for payload, and like in here I've got a linear actuator for pushing the tail in and out. Anything you put in the craft becomes a weight that you're thrashing back and forth, and I can't help but think you lose overall efficiency. So I want to move that component out to the barge or put it in the inertial mass. And if it becomes part of your inertial mass, like the batteries,